Have you ever started something new, like going to a gym or going on a diet, but after a few weeks later you start losing the momentum? And then the struggles and fights within you starts between the disciplined version of yourself versus Mr. Procrastination. Or when you're working hard on your full-time job, busy every day, even on weekends, but again, the struggle comes in. We all have agonies and struggles in life, and sometimes we don't know if we're really happy or not. If this is something that resonates with you, keep on watching. Let me tell you the secret about us human beings. We are all programmed to be happy. No matter what kind of pain and struggles you're going through, we are. When you were a kid, didn't you pretend that you were sick and mess with the thermometer and take the day off? Why did you do that? Well, maybe you simply didn't want to go to school. Or maybe you just wanted more love and care from your mom. You did this to be happy. Or when you made the choice to go jogging every morning, but on a very cold morning like -5 degrees, you feel like staying in your warm bed. This is a signal inside you to protect you from going out in the cold wind. You did this to be happy. We all have different characters and opinions inside ourselves. The disciplined you, the lazy you, the workaholic you, the family loving you. The reason why we worry and agonize about problems going on in life is because there are debates constantly going inside you with all these different characters. What are they all fighting for? To make you become happy. They are fighting for their rights. You taking on difficult tasks is for you to grow. But the person holding you back is to keep you away from stress. The person working overtime and hustling is pushing you to accomplish your dreams. But the other person is saying take time with your family and take care of your health. We are designed to be happy. No matter what kind of route you're taking, you're walking towards happiness. Have you ever seen a person whose goal is to be unhappy? No, we are born to be happy. It sometimes just seems negative from the outside or on the surface, but it's all leading to happiness. Search Google on how to become a millionaire. You'll get thousands of answers. There is no right answer. The only important thing is what makes you happy. What makes you fulfilled? Your happiness and your friend's happiness are different. What is your happiness? When this goal is properly set, all the roadblocks and problems that fall upon you are just things to make you become happier. Why? It's because you're programmed to be happy. It doesn't matter which road you take. You might stop and take a rest, but that's okay. You're on the way to become happier. The last advice I want to leave you with is this. It's whenever you make a decision in life to take the path of fear. This might sound super overwhelming, but hear me out. What you fear is what you're excited about deep down inside you. It's out of your comfort zone, but definitely what you desire. And the other thing is to not choose what you hate. Something that depletes your energy. How do you know the difference between fear and hate? Let me give you an example. Imagine you're sitting next to the most beautiful or handsome person you admire. Your hands are sweating and you're feeling fear and anxiety how you should speak up to him or her. But there is excitement within you. That's fear. On the other hand, imagine when you're forced to speak to someone you hate. That's not fear, it's just what you hate doing. Always take actions on what you fear of. The reason why I changed my format on YouTube is because I recognize my fear being on camera. Thanks to Michèle DUQUET of inspiring me to face my fears on her amazing reading videos because it really blew my mind and encouraged me. Please go check out the video above. Whenever you face fear, try to grab it because it's always a chance for you to grow. And again, if you don't want to, you don't have to because in any case, you're still on your way to happiness. It's just a different route, so enjoy the journey. But from my experience, facing those challenges will help you grow faster and stronger to whatever goal you're trying to reach. Question of the day, what is your fear you need to overcome? Please post your comments below because I really love to hear. If you want to find your purpose in life, the next video to watch is this. And if you're new here, hi, my name is Joey and this channel is about self-development tips to change your mindset and change your life. So if this sounds good to you, please consider subscribing and hit that notification bell. Thank you for watching all the way through. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.